Good morning, everyone. In the experiment, we will talk about familiarization of testing instruments and commonly used tools. That is, in the lab, electronics lab, we will use instruments and tools. We will talk about the
instrument CRO, that is cathode ray oscilloscope. This is the input output and measure GM India. We will use two channels. Channel 1 and channel 2. We will connect cheyyunna oru probe vechayirikkum. Channel 1 voltage division adjust cheyan vendiyana nammal ee knob use cheyyunna. Idu channel 2 de voltage division adjust cheyan vendiyayirikkum. Idu time division adjust cheyan vendiyana ee knob use cheyyunna. Pinne namakku input output x axis adjust cheyan vendiyayirikkum. Idu y axis adjust cheyan vendiyayirikkum. In case namukku rendum kuda urimichu kaanunengi nammal dual press rendu channels inde output kaanan vendi aayirikkum nammal ee dual ennu parna knob ne press cheyyunnu idana nammude CRO de advanced version, that is digital storage oscilloscope DSO ennu parna idinde functions CRO pole thanneyana idilu undu rendu channels okke. The only difference in the in input output measurements are clear and automatic output and answers. The main advantage in the is that we store input output. Okay, our next instrument is function generator or signal generator ennum parayum idu nammal circuitine aavashyamulla input kodukkan vendiyana nammal idu use cheyyune probe use cheyidayirikkum nammal circuitil connect cheyyunnathu idile moonu functions undayirikkum sine square triangular wave ee kodukkunna signals ne frequency voltage namukku idil ninnayirikkum adjust cheyan pattunnathu. We have frequency adjust switches. Frequency coarse values and fine values adjust the knobs. In case we have the voltage values display. In the normal position, we have the frequency values. This knob adjust the voltage. These switches which namukku millivolt lota thane convert cheyan pattum. So itrayana nammade function generator de main points ennu parayam. So nammade next instrument aanu DC power supply. Idu nammade circuitine aavashyamayittulla power supply aayirikkum idil ninnu namukku kittunnathu. Ee knob namukku voltage adjust cheyan vendiyum ee knob namukku current adjust cheyan vendiyana nammal use cheyyune. Idilum rendu channels undu. Idu oru dual power supply aanu. We supply circuit load connect wires which are positive terminals, negative terminals. So this instrument that is digital multimeter. This is nammal ee probe which aayirikkum nammal oru instruments check cheyyunnathu. This is the rotatory knob. Now, here we are off. We check the millivoltage. We check the knob. We rotate the AC voltage, DC voltage, resistance values. We check the diode, continuity, capacitance values, frequency measure, then HFE. Then degrees Celsius. Then current okay test cheyan vendi aayirikkum microampere, milliampere, and amperes. Then off. Okay, ini namukku korchu tools ne parichayapadam. So nammada aadyatha tool aanu soldering iron. Idellarkku ariyaavunnu vishwasikkunnu. Idu vecha aayirikkum nammal circuits ne components ne okay solder cheyyanne. Ee tool aanu desoldering pump. Nammal solder cheythu vechirikkunnathine desolder cheyan vendiyana nammal idu use cheyyunnu. Idana player. Idu nammal use cheyyunne for bending and compressing of the materials nu vendi. Idana tweezer. They are used to pick up small objects. Idana screwdrivers. Idu nammal use cheyyunnathu vecha screws ne okka turn cheyan vendiyayirikkum. Okay, so this is a crimping tool. They are used for crimping connectors onto wires. This is a stripper. We use the wires in the insulation strip.